Hey, everybody. It's been a couple of days. I've really been slightly out of touch because we've been just cranking like crazy. Today is Friday, December 9th. Excuse me. Been running all morning, had a load of books to take to the post office and drop some stuff that I was mailing overseas, and just lots and lots of stuff. But last night we played our second to last gig of the year at the coach house with the immediate family, and it was a fun evening. The place was packed and just a great energy in there. I love playing there. It's a really beautiful room to play. So we had a great time with that. The gig in Aspen that we did was a little bit rough. It really nailed, I've talked about it, I think, Cooch and Wadi with the altitude. So it was a tougher gig on that level. And then tomorrow night we are doing our last show of the year at the Mint here down on Pico in Los Angeles. And then we're done until we head back east for a little run in January. And then at the end of January, I head out with Lyle Lovett doing his acoustic tour for about 5 or 6 weeks. And so things are all chugging along here. You know, it's crazy. And especially this time of year, things just really start to pile up. And boy, you just feel like, you know, you're like a wind-up toy in the corner of the room that can't somehow get away from the corner and just sitting there banging into the corner. But it all works out, so I'm not freaking out or anything. It's just, it's a pretty intense little, it's always an intense month. Tomorrow's my wife's birthday, and then the following week is our anniversary, and then Christmas and all that. But everybody has stuff going on in December, it seems. But I'm going to get in a touch of music today. This was a harder one to dig up things. I finally found one song online from this project, but it was an artist named Patti Dahlstrom, and it's an album that we did called The Way I Am back in 1973. We did this, and I pulled up a little thing about her, which then I'll play. It says, one of five children, Dahlstrom was born in Houston, Texas. She began writing songs before her teen years and dreamed of becoming a songwriter while reading the credits on album sleeves. In 67, she moved to LA to pursue a career in music. After 3 years, she signed a contract with Jobette Music, a division of Motown, and was mentored by Berry Gordy. Now, she began songwriting relationship with Severin Brown, Jackson's brother. Her first album was released on Uni Records, while the next three were released on 20th Century Records. Let's see what we got. She wrote Sending My Good Thoughts to You with Artie Wayne, dedicated it to her friend Jim Croce, who died in a plane crash in 73. That was like unbelievable when Jim died. That was just terrible. Her songs were recorded by Anne Murray, Cilla Black, Helen Reddy, Thelma Houston, Michael Johnson, Captain and Tennille, Johnny Rivers, and Writers in the Sky. Reddy's version of Emotion reached number 22 on the pop music charts, and it was a translation of Amoureuse by Véronique Sanson, which I played with Véronique on every tour we ever did together. I love working with Vero. Dahlstrom stopped recording music in the 70s, citing exhaustion as the reason. Years later, in an interview, Russ Reagan said he was surprised that her albums hadn't become more popular. During the 80s, she continued to write songs and learned photography. Returning to Texas in 1990, she taught songwriting at the Art Institute of Houston and became the director of the department. In 2008, she moved to London to pursue a master's degree in writing. 3 years later, she moved to San Jose del Cabo, Mexico. A compilation of her music from the 70s was released in 2010. So that's Patti Dahlstrom. The song I'm going to play is called Everybody's Sake, and it's myself on bass, Gary Malibur on drums, who I did lots of projects with over the years. The great David Lindley on this, Mike Utley playing organ, who's the musical director for Jimmy Buffett, has been with him for years. And I just got off the phone with Craig Durge, and he's on this on piano. And it's Patti on vocals. And it was produced by Michael James Jackson, who I did like all of the Paul Williams records with, a lot of things. I think we lost Michael, I think about a year ago, within the past year. And it was mastered by Doug Sachs. So I'm going to play Everybody's Sake. This is Patti Dahlstrom from The Way I Am, 1973.
The rain outside the window, the lightning on the lake, the fury in his heart of mine, a storm is bound to break. Well, if you think you can control it, honey, that's your first mistake. 'Cause love won't stop for anyone, for everybody's sake. First pain is a lesson, the same one is a waste. The third time's for the lazy one, using time to get it straight. Well, if you think you live by holding on, you never will escape. And time can't stop for anyone, for everybody's sake. Everybody's sake. And if you think it's getting any easier, you're in for quite a trade. Until what you know has been applied, for everybody's sake.
Patti Dahlstrom. It's so much fun just digging through archivally and finding all these things that we did over the years. Really, it's really one of the fun parts of doing this channel is just this kind of forensic work I have to do every time. But I'll try to get back on a little tighter schedule here. Sorry, I missed a couple of days there. Things have just been pretty intense. But all good stuff. All good stuff. Not complaining. Not an old fart complaining here. So I'm going to wish everybody the best. I'm looking forward to seeing a bunch of you again tomorrow night at the Mint. That'd be fun. We played there once before, and it was really great. And I think they're celebrating the anniversary now of their being in business for, I don't know, God knows how many years. They've been there forever. So we'll have fun. And I'll try to get something going again tomorrow. And just wishing everybody all the very best. It's so crazy out there. Just stay safe. And I will talk to you later. Okay, bye-bye.